published in China, and it's about what I wish would happen. You know, the Occupy movement keeps going back to St. Paul's. I think they should go to Trafalgar Square, and this is what they should. It's about taking down Nelson's Cobble, because it's an offensive phallic projection of power. Anyway, here we go. Icarus of Trafalgar Square. The sublime sun beckons, burning out the eyes of those who dare to gaze into its depths, the abyss of light, yet you are already blind to the light of terror, of earth, long gazed into this luminous event. The mere distance of the gaze is no longer enough for your joy. You seek to fly, seduced by the sun of your voluptuous desires. You fly higher and higher, climb the column of the sun. You throw down the motes of light, the ropes that tie even the gods. You fly towards the scalding apex, calling those below to grasp hold of the motes of light, to pull it all down, back to the earth. The hordes upon the surface respond to the call, harvesting the motes that cling to the sun itself, the ties that bind. The masses pool with the kinetic exertion of panic. Prometheus smiles at the grand effort of his children towards the implosion of a world of light recurring upon the earth. All at once, shattering cracks, explosion, the moaning phallus of marble lust for the embrace of the earth, the depths of the abyss, Icarus already burns, descends, riding the phallus to the earth. Crash, crash, exaltation, in the shadows of sleep, wandering upon the banks of the Thames, waiting for the return of the sun, a different sun, one of joy, upon the earth of a different world. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's all of it. Quite exhausting. Now Greg's gonna go play in the back, so if anybody wants to hear some really good music. Anyway, thanks for listening.